Velga.
S in arm MR. Waymorn MER. Skull.
By the 12. Mine ears hear the tongue of dragons, yet the meaning rings clear within my mind. How can that be?
Racevelga, do you not remember me? 'Twas I whom you found in Dravania. I who glimpsed the truth. The truth about your past. About Shiva. But speak it, I must! I have summoned Shiva's soul from the beyond and offered myself as her vessel. She has made her heart known to me.
Enya. Lise om umwes. An eshi esk in. En eshki anshis ni eshi in.
I have surrendered mine to her. Do you not see, my love? I am Shiva reborn!
Angan. Esklai forul. Ineshi eshilai. Kanokish esole. Non shi esh olin. Inesh in eldu olin. I'm
Then the spirit that answered me.
Ntene, es edi in esk in. Non esi somi shisi shin.
Be that as it may, Lord Hraesvelga. Izel's desire to heal the rift between man and dragon is real, and it has borne us this far. We would spare both our kind and yours the ravages of this senseless war. Pray join your voice to ours in a call for peace and forgiveness.
Bears scant resemblance to the one I was taught. How convenient that it should absolve your kind of all responsibility. But tell me, dragon, why should I believe your version of events?
Then, the seed lies within us.
Borne witness to such a transformation. Looked on as a heretic assumed the shape of a dragon. I imagined it some manner of Dravanian enchantment. But if any Ishgardian, regardless of allegiance, has such potential within them, 12 forgive us. To think of all the dragons we've slain!
War Ulmon Ala'an Asdra'o.
Oft have I wondered why Nidhogg did not simply raise Ishgard to the ground. Now I have my answer. He has no intention of winning the Dragonsong War, for it is no war at all. But vengeance, an eternal requiem sung for his murdered sister.
I have not come this far only to admit defeat. We can still return the Eye to Nidhogg and beg forgiveness for our ancestors' crimes. Mayhap our words will sway him.
Yeah.